Just in, Trump issues powerful response to NYC attack, Patriots love it. A frightening terrorist attack occurred yesterday in New York City, leaving 8 people dead and many others injured. President Donald Trump issued a response on how the nation should process those who seek to bring harm to the American people. President Trump sent out a tweet summarizing his plan with the details soon to be explained. His tweet read, "I have just ordered Homeland Security to step up our already extreme vetting program. Being politically correct is fine, but not for this. This is the kind of forward-thinking America needs to stop such horrors from happening here." In light of this terrorist attack, many are relieved to see that the president has a plan for what needs to happen next. The terrorist has been identified as 29-year-old Saifullo Saipov, a green card-hold Uzbekistan native. The extremist executed his attack by driving a rented truck into a crowd on a bike path. The path of destruction stretched 17 blocks until the truck came to a halt after crashing into a bus. As a result, 8 people lost their lives. 6 died at the scene of the accident, and 2 others later succumbed to their wounds. Many others were injured as a result of the attack. When President Trump took office, he promised to work toward establishing better border control in the form of his highly touted border wall. He also stated that he wanted to push for an extreme vetting system. Now, more than ever, President Trump has a reason to make those promises a reality. This is especially true when considering that this event is being called the deadliest terrorist attack on New York City since September 11, 2001. The tie between Islamo-fascist extremism and terror attacks on American soil are self-evident. That is not to say that all people who practice Islam are terrorists. Instead, the connection is that most terrorist attacks are committed by Islamo-fascist extremists. In this case, it was no secret that Saipov's acts were executed for reasons of faith. A letter found at the scene revealed that he executed this attack as a way to show loyalty to the Islamic State. At this point, there are no specific plans emanating from the White House on how we are going to make the United States more secure. However, indications are that plans are likely in the works to make our country safer. President Trump announced in a second tweet that, "We must not allow ISIS to return, or enter, our country after defeating them in the Middle East and elsewhere. Enough." The implication is this. If the U.S. can secure its borders and immigration practices, it can ensure that those who support ISIS never get here in the first place. So the original plan to tighten up the borders and deport people who are here illegally is a significant first step to ensuring that extremists do not make their way into the country. In addition to extreme vetting and travel bans, and the safety of the country is far improved. The New York City terrorist attack Tuesday was devastating. President Trump knows that it will be an uphill battle to put the minds of Americans at ease. Hopefully, with the announcement of the president's new security moves, the American people will be able to rest easier.